Will a 114-year-old dam in Minnesota hold? This afternoon, officials in southern Minnesota continuing to monitor the Rapidan Dam, located south of Mankato, which has been heavily damaged by recent flooding. Yesterday, officials said a failure was imminent, but now they're saying it will hold. Water flowing around the west side of that dam continues to erode slopes. At least one in danger of collapsing into the river.